I just think that it could easily build up tensions between not just athletes or people in politics, but just everyone in general.
It definitely sells well in terms of creating a kind of international scene of diplomacy between the two.
North Korea wants to be civil with South Korea.